The internet is untrusted.
All right.
If we don't get trust into at least parts of the internet, then people will continue to be vulnerable, and organizations, business, and governments will continue to be at risk, and they will not be able to achieve their financial and societal objectives.